Hey, what's going on, guys? Blake here, and I am going to do some pogo, and I'm going to use my new pogo I got. I also got something else I'm going to use, but that's a later YouTube video. So let's start it up. This pogo is really good. I'll get the box. Okay, it comes with... Wait, that's the bad side. It comes with soft grip handles, padded frame for added comfort, sturdy non-slip foot pegs, metal spring for extra safety, and wide rubber foot for stability. And on this side, there's actually some other stuff. Jump up to 2 feet high, 0.6 m. Padded frame for added comfort. That's everything that the Pogo is. And it's called the Super Go Pogo. Nobody cares about the box. Time to use the Pogo. Let's start it out. It's hot, kind of hard. Once you get on it, it takes a while to start it. Reinhardt's hammer or Call of Duty thing. Because when he rams them, and start counting. Start counting on this one. Is 1 point, but the jump where I go higher is 2 points. You ready? The first two jumps were the regular, but the one I went up, that was the super. Check out JTD Blue and Jackson Plays 333, I think. Oh, shoot. So, pogo stick. Pogo stick jumps. Well, that was my pogo stick jumps. I'm gonna do one more round. Well, that was it. See ya later. Bye.